Sir, some are saying you should apologize for the comment.
No, I will not do that. Okay. Definitely. Not in a million years.
I am not beholden to anybody. Yung mga kolumnista dyan na wait until he meets. Who is he? I am a president of a sovereign state. And we have long ceased to be a colony. I do not have any master except the Filipino people. Nobody but nobody.
It is a personal and official insult. That is why you hear me throwing down epithets, curses, nagmumura, bullshit, everything. Because it angers me.
Who is this stupid guy? Stupid talaga itong kung ganun. You created something perfect, and then you think of an event that would tempt and destroy the quality of your work.
When your father, the president of the United States, was screwing Levinsky and the girls there in the White House, how did you feel? Did you slam your father?
When President Clinton was Levinsky, what was your statement or your reaction?